Anything in here that I can get? Oh, another car. Oh, cool.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Here comes the horse. So that was the music store.
Ration distribution center. In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
Found the ladder, Dina. Wait, is there anything over here? No? Okay. Let's go up in this place, Dina.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Oh, it's a bomb.
Rad.
How do we get in there?
Can you get through?
I got you.
I think eventually we're gonna have to go to the courthouse.
Stay low.
Good job, Dina.
Nice and quiet.
Where are you going, Dina? There's a bunch of them. I'm just gonna go out guns blazing.
Dina.
That's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
So after this, we can go to the courthouse, I think. There's a window right there. Let's go in there.
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall.
She's Jewish.
And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Yes, Dina? Where are you going, Dina? Wait, what was that? Some ammo. I'll take it.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Get out of here.
Oh, duh. Put this here. Now jump over. There's the gas.
God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks.
I gotta go to the courthouse.
Try our luck at the courthouse garage.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you, Dina. Oh, now I can use this.
What were you saying before?
Yeah, so... My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Oh, get down, Ellie.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief, a way to show respect. It's what I know.
Anything over here? Anything? Oh, there's some stuff here. Okay, let's climb up this.
This way. Right behind you. What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Anything anywhere that I need to be aware of, okay.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Come on, Dina. Anything in here? Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in here. Pills. Calendar.
774. Are we in the future?
No, Dina. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh. Now I'm craving it.
Yeah?
That does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food and celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Yeah, write that down, Ellie. That's important. Okay, Ellie, come on. To the courthouse it is. What are you doing, Ellie?
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Find the courthouse, find the courthouse.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Where's the courthouse?
What? What's that shimmer? You don't say.
Oh, no.
Ellie, Shimmer says we should find a bakery.
Why?
So she can go buy some thoroughbred.
I've created a monster.
You only have yourself to blame.
Is the courthouse over here? Yep, this is it. United States Courthouse. Through the window, it is.
Thank you.
Here they come. Dina, why'd you have to give away our location? Dina!
Okay. That it? I don't hear anything. Let's find that gas. Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying. Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not. Oh, wow. Okay.
Pills. That combat was rough. I didn't do that great. Anything in here? Anything? Nope. Okay, we're good to go, Dina. Oh, here we go.
Hey, little help? Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Oh, there's something here.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse.
Okay, I just opened this safe. Let's grab everything. Worth it. Okay, let's continue.
Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. Shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe. Careful.
Whoa. This elevator's flooded. We're almost there.
Shit!
Oh my god. Reload, reload.
Watch it!
Oh my god. Nice ammo. It should be somewhere over here. Over here.
And wait. We got gasoline. Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. Fuck Fedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. Right here?
Dina.
Coming. Come on! Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
Let's do one more lap around this area.
Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No.
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Okay. Power up this generator.
Here we go. All right. I got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Five.
It worked.
We did it.
Well, no welcome, dude.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Okay, let's do this. More pieces.
Runner, to our right.
I'm going for stealth right now. To the right. I didn't even have to use any of my ammo, which is good.
Okay, that's that.
How the hell do I get out of here?
Ugh. This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up with some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead.
I'm not sure that's justice. They've been shot.
You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys.
The infected just wandered in.
Give me those pieces.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Up the stairs we go.
I don't recognize this one either.
Oh, here's an upgrade. There's a car.